clap. That's a settler for Nadal, and he opens up his account in this semi-final. He's got such tremendous feel at the net for such a powerful guy.
Hit the line. Outrageous forehand.
Oh, he's made that as well.
He didn't exactly mean that, but it doesn't matter.
Well, is Nadal about to lose his first set of this Australian Open? Well, the man they nicknamed Ali really punching his way out here. And Tsonga ahead. First set, 6-2 in just 33 minutes.
He's approaching the net so well, behind such good approach shots, he's timing it right.
Well, it's incredible. Now for getting the read on the volley.
Very unlucky there because... Very clever forehand, off forehand in that rally from Nadal.
You cannot do that. And he's made it.
He is so quick. miss hit that first forehand volley.
Great game from Nadal. Comes through the pressure moments. It's routine.
Well, you deserve a bit of luck when you play this aggressively.
Eddie's getting ridiculous out here. Serve your fastest serve of the match to 21Ks. There it is. One hour, 22 minutes of sensational tennis from the 22-year-old Frenchman.
Strings were involved in that volley.
Oh, he's got him again.
And then everything he touches is just, it's gold. Superstar.